strict because God made us in a perfect image. So that means when we go putting on makeup, when we go doing surgery for our bodies unnecessarily, so we're pretty much pooping on God, saying what he did wasn't good enough. And it's time we wake up and change our way of thinking, change our way of eating, change our way of living. That's why. Remember, you are beautiful no matter what nobody tells you, because beauty is in the eye of the beholder, and there's always somebody with all these people in the world who think you're beautiful. But most importantly, know you're beautiful to yourself. And if nobody loves you, God will. And whoever do these things, I'm not downing you because I'm just as guilty of it. I do the same thing, but I have to work on it. Now that I know better, I have to do better.